If someone had told me that millions of people were just going to disappear, I, like you, would have said they were crazy.
Was it the rapture?
I saw it happen.
The world is suffering. We are on the brink of mass insanity.
What happens to the rest of us?
Doesn't it seem strange that it's still so easy to dismiss it, even though we saw it with our own eyes?